poppin', Sisquad, it's Sam, and I'm back with another video! As you can see from the title, this is my 21st birthday vlog. I'm super excited. Tomorrow is my birthday. I'm actually about to be on my way to the airport because I'm going to Vegas. Wait, I'm jumping a gun. Before we get into the video, be sure to like, comment, share, and subscribe. Be sure to turn on your post notifications so that you're notified when I post. Be sure to join the Sis Squad, because if you're not part of the Sis Squad, you're not part of the squad, and that's on period, okay? So let's get straight into the... Yeah, guys, so like I was saying, I'm on my way to the airport right now because I'm actually going to Vegas. Ah, I can't believe it, y'all. I'm getting so old. 21, that's crazy. But instead of just vlogging the day of my birthday, this is about to be a Vegas vlog. I hope you guys enjoy this video so much because we about to have a ball and we about to record it all, okay? Period. If you have not already seen, be sure to go check out my 21st birthday Get Ready With Me vlog, where I literally spent the whole weekend getting dolled up, as I should. But we're about to be on our way to the airport, so let's get it. Let's go.
Don't play with it, don't play with it, don't play with it. I just want a rough neck, nigga wanna talk. I ain't giving up no levy to the just for fun. Are you dumb? Give me pass off the line, it's that a guy. I carry just like I'm Prego. Why would I need him?
This ain't what you want.
Hey y'all, I've been gone for a minute now, but I've been at the airport also for a minute. I think I've been here for like 2 hours. I am in Atlanta. I had to connect here to go to Vegas. The flight to Vegas takes off in 1 hour. A lady was smiling at me. The airport, we're waiting for our Uber to come. It's 3 minutes until it's my birthday in Eastern time, so I'm pretty sure it's my birthday. Happy birthday! Happy birthday! Happy birthday!
It's recording?
Yeah.
So we're in Las Vegas, and it's my baby 21st birthday. So this is the question. Should I get her drunk or should I not get her drunk? That's the question.
It's 12 o'clock! Oh my god, y'all!
It's 12 o'clock?
It's 12 o'clock in Atlanta. The first person to tell me happy birthday this year was Omi, so shout out to Omi. Oh, his message was so sweet. I love my friends. So I'm gonna talk to y'all when I get an Uber or maybe when I get to the hotel. But y'all, I just changed my clothes. I'm about to go walk the street. 21, 21.
It's 11:59.
27 seconds to my birthday. About to be 3, 4, 2, 1, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Happy birthday!
It's my birthday!
It's my birthday!
Happy birthday!
Thank you! Your girl is 21 now. I'm about to get my first legal drink.
Let me see
the breakfast. I love it. Walking back to the hotel right now. It's 1:00 in the morning. This city, I swear, it don't sleep. Everything is lit right now. Everybody's drinking. I did not finish my drink. I give a Blue Lagoon a 2 out of 10. But I'm about to go back to the hotel. I'm going to see my friend Jazz. I miss her, y'all. I haven't seen her in so long. She's at the hotel. But I'm going to catch y'all tomorrow on day 2 of my birthday vlog. Bye, guys. Hey, y'all. It's my birthday. Jasmine's going to have to vlog. Yeah. Me, Jess, this is Jess' first time. No, this is Jess' second time on the vlog. She was in my 18th birthday vlog. Yeah. It's super hot out here. It looks nice. Say hi, mommy. Hi. We just walking around, y'all. Text from a sinfo. I ain't reply. Better know I read it though. Voicemail say she ready though. Y'all, we're about to go to Bonnie. Say hi. You about to scream? Are you gonna scream?
No.
Why would you do that? Are you gonna scream?
No.
I think we gotta get in this little elevator thing to go up. We sure do. Oh my gosh, we're in a mousetrap. Oh my god. This is so cool though. Look. Look outside.
Happy birthday, Sydney.
Shout out to Eric from Flylink Zipline in Las Vegas for recording these videos.
Anything you want to say to the camera before you get on that ride? Look at the friends, we going down all the way.
Hey y'all, so I'm walking into the hotel in which we're having dinner. I just left the club. It's actually 1:00 in the morning. which is 4 a.m. Atlanta time, so I am very tired, like super duper tired. But I'm gonna go back to my hotel. I just wanna say thank you to Jazzy for coming all the way out here to celebrate with me. Thank you to my family. Thank you to my parents for making all of this happen. I'm eternally grateful for everybody in my life and all the love and care that you guys show me each and every day. And yeah, I'm gonna see you guys tomorrow. I love you guys so much.
Jazz!
Hey y'all, it's the Navy Day. But and y'all, we about to go to breakfast. Kimmy.
And bro, what? Like, since I live here, I've seen nothing but weed. Just walk on.
This shit is pissing me off, bro.
Where y'all from?
Missouri.
Kansas City? No. We stay near the base. Yeah, so we at the pool. I'll be in a hot girl right now. Come on, let's go. About to hit some push-ups. We just left the pool after like 6 hours.
6 hours?
We're about to go find something to get into. We're gonna catch the train for the first time. Look at her. She's so cute right there.
She don't even realize.
That's a vibe. She wanna vibe. That's a vibe. Yeah. That's a vibe. It's a vibe. And that's a vibe. Yeah.
So this is our last day in Vegas. We had so much fun. Yesterday we rode the helicopters. I didn't even come back to tell you how that was. It was so fun. I feel like it was overpriced because it literally said 15 minute ride, but it felt like 7 minutes. But we had so much fun. It was super cool to be in a helicopter. It was even more cool because we had a female pilot. Today we're about to go out to eat. We're gonna go try a restaurant that Keith Lee review, because you know we're in Vegas, we've been Keithed, okay? And then we're gonna go to a roller coaster, and I don't know, we just gonna vibe today. I've had so much fun on this trip. It was a much needed vacation because we back to reality tomorrow. But I love you guys so much, and I'm gonna see y'all later. about to do a Keep Me Food review. Do you trust my taste buds as you trust Keith? That was the list. This is the part you zoom in on her face. You can't even talk, it's gonna go. Man, what? Well, this side would be $3?
I normally don't even like steak tacos.
Thank you.
I'm gonna eat all this, bro.
Looks so good. I'm gonna record my reaction. See if it's anything like Keith Lee's reaction.
Like, look at that. God damn it. You can't even consider this a sandwich. This is a sandwich. Boy, you done started something with the chicken, but this. I smacked the shit. Absolutely delicious.
Hopefully it is. Let's see. Oh my god. Damn him. Oh my god.
Now you know you have to see your coworkers. You need to help.
I'm gonna hit the shrimp for great. Jazzy's getting her first tattoo.
Okay. Forever? I want to put my body forever.
Hey, you guys. So this is going to be the end of the vlog. We
had so much fun today. We went on the roller coaster. I tried to record, but there was no cameras allowed. We had fun on the gondolas at the Venetian and the water show at the Bellagio. This trip was super duper fun. Like, the amount of stuff we did in 3 days was crazy. But I want to thank you guys so much for watching. Before we end this video, be sure to like, comment, share, and subscribe. Be sure to turn on your post notifications so that you're notified when I post. And I'm going to see you guys in the next video. Bye, Sis Squad.